Hi Glamazebag viewers, today we are going to do a comparison between Patanjali aloe vera gel and green leaf aloe vera gel. Both these products have the same natural aloe vera as the key ingredient. Aloe vera, as you know, is a nature's gift. Lot of products right now use aloe vera because of its beauty benefits. It can also be a perfect remedy for acne, acne scars, blackheads, wounds, cuts, etc. Patanjali aloe vera gel has a packaging as all Patanjali face washes, the flip open. Whereas green leaf aloe vera gel is round in shape and looks really different. Patanjali aloe vera gel has aqua base that makes it a little fluidy as you pour it into your hands. Green leaf aloe vera gel looks like a hard gel and less fluidity. Patanjali aloe vera gel, when applied on the face, evenly spreads on the face widely, and also while applying on a large amount can make your skin feel a bit oily, so squeeze out only one or two drops. Green leaf aloe vera gel is tightly packed. When applied on the face, it fades away on your skin easily. You will not feel your skin much oily. Green leaf aloe vera gel is much costly than that of Patanjali aloe vera gel. With both these products having the same composition of aloe vera, we feel green leaf aloe vera gel a bit dominant considering the packaging and the product type. Hope you guys like the review. Comment your opinion below in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Glamazebag, your complete beauty guide.